Hey, how about a song, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Out of the air, play us away.
Nella Sierra Morena, cielito lindo, vienen bajando un par de ojitos negros, cielito lindo de contrabando. De la Sierra Morena, cielito lindo, vienen bajando un par de ojitos negros, cielito lindo de contrabando.
Ay, 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 cantan los colores,
porque cantando se alegran, cielito lindo, los corazones. Ese lunar que tiene cielito lindo junto a la boca, no se lo des a nadie, cielito lindo que a mí me toca. Ese lunar que tiene cielito lindo junto a la boca, no se lo des a nadie, cielito lindo que a mí me toca.
Ay, 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 ay,
canta y no llores, porque cantando se alegran, cielito lindo, los corazones.
Ay, 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 ay,
canta y no llores, porque cantando se alegran, cielito lindo, los corazones.
All right, let's give this boy a bit of space.
See you later.
Good to have you back, Jackie.
We missed you.
Welcome back, Jack.
Hey.
Lágrimas vine llorando y con la flor del trompín.
You must be starving, son. Let me get you something to eat.
Thanks, Mama. Can I play a little?
Of course you can.
Well done, John.
Couldn't have done it without Dutch and Arthur.
The old guard. I'm very, very relieved. We all are.
Yeah. Thank God it worked out.
Welcome back, Jack.
Thanks, Uncle Jose.
Well, I'll let you fine folks get reacquainted.
Beg your pardon, Mrs. Adler.
Boys.
Hello, Mr. Charles.
Tahiti, dear boy. Tahiti. If you say so. Mangoes, maidens, paradise, an unspoiled paradise.
Yeah, I hope so.
Faith, Arthur, have a little faith.
Here you are. Eat up.
Thanks.
Oh, I think so.
Tell us again.
Sure.
So I got caught doing
something or other. I was good.
I feel like I can breathe again.
No.
Thank you, John. I'm sorry if I was... Well, I was just worried sick.
I know. It's okay.
Eat that all up now, Jack.
Okay, Mama.
Sorry it ain't spaghetti.
Get some drinks
so
down
So good
here.
To have
Live
you back.
Thanks.
Have a...
Well, Arthur,
this is a party.
I'm gonna see a smile on your mama's face
all
again.
All right, all right.
Boring.
Okay, I'll catch you later then.
Let me know if you find candy.
Instead, they hanged the sheriff. I got away with nothing more than a sore neck.
Good to see you smiling again, Abigail.
Thank you again. Truly.
I missed that little rascal.
Fair enough.
Look after that kid.
Oh, I will. Come on. Let's leave him to play a minute.
He's a brave boy.
I'm hitting the sack.
Oh, welcome home, little Jack.
Miss Grimshaw.
My mistress did the same till early one, and a sailor boy came ashore, and he's the one that turned me into a dirty little whore. He asked me for a hand to stick to life and up to bed. He asked me for a hand to wind around.
Hey.
Joe.
How do you?
How are things?
I found some candy in my pocket.
Good to hear.
Bye-bye.
You're in a good mood.
Just happy to have the boy back safe.
Ain't nobody ever gonna take him again, I swear. So, I was thinking, maybe it would be a little easier for me to keep an eye on him if we all stayed together. You know, in my room.
You mean like a normal family?
Look around you. Ain't nothing normal about any of this. Take this fella for one.
Man don't just change like the wind, Abigail. I thought you'd have known that by now.
No, Arthur, some folks change. Others is just too dumb.
Do we have to go away again?
What's the problem, Arthur?
You be nice to this stubborn bastard now.
I'm just a bit tired.
Hey, you two look good together. Hey. 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 Get up. You awake? You awake yet?
What do you want?
Sorry. It was too tempting.
You hassling me even when I'm asleep now?
What is it, Uncle Arthur?
What, Arthur?